Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth. Skyrim mod, blind. Stuff like that. That dragon's annoying. So where are we? We are here. Just left Herman's holdout. Which was spooky as all hell. Spooked me out a lot more than anything in the main, you know, vanilla Skyrim game. Are you gonna actually fight me this time? Maybe not. Just gonna take a look over here. What's over here? Just a random arch? Some grief alcohol there? Oh! Them's fighting words! Afflicted remnants. Oh, those are the ones that vomit on you.
Yeah, challenge me.
Yep, pretty much. Didn't realize they'd have the afflicted here. I guess past tense now. Oh, look at that! Looks like Carlia missed. Annoying. Let me take a look. Swimming. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Damn, there goes an ebony arrow. Okay, I was thinking there might be something up there, but nope. There's really nothing around here. It didn't work last time. Technically, it was probably too far away that time. So I put my sword away underwater. So death bells, yeah. Yes?
You're the one who returned Blessed Shagorath. I would be honored to be wabberjacked by you, Your Grace.
I don't have it on me, I'm sorry. Pretty sure it's at Bree's home. Alright, so I guess I might fast travel from here if I can. Oh, more afflicted. You vomit on me like that? That's disgusting. Ah! Jeez. Jeez. You people are just wrong. Where's the other one? I know there's three of them. Ah. Maybe I looted him? I don't even know. Death bells are pretty awesome. You're late. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, we've got stuff here. Yeah, afflicted type stuff. Thank you. I know I'm hitting them too late with it. Well, there's really nothing around. I mean, I've seen this cave. That's that cave. Alright, so if we can, we'll head back. Back to the ruined homestead. Yeah, enemies nearby. That annoying dragon. Probably him. Or her. Fell down over there. Now can I go? Thank you. And from here, I'll look around and see if there's anything else. Oh, there's another. Well, that's. Yeah. Let's turn our markers back on. He's. Glorious is waiting at the Wyrmstooth barrow as well. So yeah, I'm facing that, and that's where I'm going. I guess we'll go look for Balaam's bones. We'll do that. Alright, so I will make... I'm hoping I can get up this way? I'm not even sure. Maybe it's in the mountain there. So, if I make a left out of here. That? Oh, stranger. Thalmor. Looks like they're already fighting each other, though. Oh, hi. Impossible, huh? That's all I got. Deflect that. Okay. sounded like I was losing my headphones there. I'm not sure. Hopefully everything is working okay. I didn't mean to do that. It was kind of fun, though. How's my sword? I gotta charge this thing? Probably. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I almost didn't see them. I just saw someone walking away, and I'm like, hey, who's that? Hail, stranger, and then... I thought they were fighting each other. Yeah, I'll take those orcish arrows. Oh! Maybe they were fighting... hunting the fox, rather. I really do like the armor they wear. Alright, so we've got two mountain or dungeons. We're heading for this one. Let me just check my position on the map here. Yeah, yeah. Looks good. We should be able to come around this side. Oh, there's something else this way. Reminds you you're alive. Bloodhorker? What the hell? There's a Draugr. Oh, what the hell's going on over here? Chaos. It's my life. Oh, yeah? Your first would die is pretty weak. I think you should try doing it like this. Or like this. And then... take some potions, because they do hit rather hard. Another Atronach. It's summoning another one. Alright, I'm gonna come back for you guys. Just hold on. I gotta tell you, these foes, these enemies, they have a decent amount of gold, most of them. Kinda like that. Dwarven arrows. Alright. Back to it then. Yes, I mark you for death. You for loss. Yeah, healing for everybody. I'll take one of those regen potions too. Jeez, that'd be hard with that crap. What do I have? Extreme? Oh my god. What kind of arrows are you using?
Bruce,
that's the way you do it. Money for nothing and your chicks for free. Hell yeah. Ebony arrows. Alright. Missed again. You think you need more practice, Carlisle? Alright, so there's something down here. And just hold on a second, guys, because... using my phone to as a timer, and it wants to do a system update. I'm like, no. I want to use a timer. I don't understand. Ooh, death bell. And earn root. So what's this way? There's something here. I don't know what that stands for. A shack? A meadery? Something like that? Anything else around? No. Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary? Seriously? I'll pop in over there. I am in the Dark Brotherhood. Not sure why I'm sneaking, but here we go. Pretty interesting. Infected and Dark Brotherhood. This is gonna be friendly territory, or we're gonna find enemies here. Oh, who's that standing there? Hail? Interesting that they have Draugr in here. Can I get in here? Alright. Maybe from the other way. Sure, this is a Dark Brotherhood sanctuary. The Night Mother's Truth. Well, I guess that kind of tells all. Assassin's Note. Marketh, seems I was wrong about this place. Far from prying eyes, sure, though perhaps too far away. Work is few and far between, and my brothers and sisters have already left to join the sanctuary in Falkreath. I, too, aim to join with them soon. Hope your hunt in Black Marsh went well. Heard there's a bit of trouble brewing down there as of late. Truly. Oh, there's a dead assassin. I didn't even see him. Violent poison. Okay. Oh, a whole bunch of skulls. Look at that. I cannot lift them. I'm gonna put this one with the other skulls. Join your brethren. Making some redecorating here, redecorations. Okay, we go down. It's awfully windy for a place inside, isn't it? So that's how we get in here. I do not require leather strips. Note to initiates. A word of warning to our newest faces. Leave the Draugr in the lower levels be. They do a good job of guarding our spoils against the hapless intruders that blunder in from time to time. Annbeth has also outdone herself by rigging a bunch of traps around them, so watch your step. Okay. Good to know. I will mess with Draugr. Anything new? I'll leave the weak one. Potent? Sure. There's another one of those paintings. Nice. Plentiful? Are these planks really necessary? Like they were rolling something in here. Anybody home? Oops. I'm an amateur, it seems. Oops. Yeah, I guess I really am. Huh. They're drying their boots. That's a nice touch. Stamina potions. That's empty. Hate when I do that. And when I do that as well. Did I look in here? It's empty. I wonder if this wind from nowhere is ever gonna die down. Alright, so I've been... all around here, pretty much. I haven't been through... this way. I've been in here. I haven't been downstairs. I think this covers it for this level so far anyway. Cool. We must plunder its steps. I will fight Sir Draugr. Sir Draugr must be destroyed. Checking for any doors. Like that. Oh, this is the bottom level anyway. Didn't wake him up. Hmm. Carlia, get him! He's gonna start wailing on me.
I sent you to your rest.
That was me sending to the rest. There is more, of course. Yay, more ebony arrows. Oh, a human heart. Oh, I'm overweight now. What do I need? What do I not need? I'm running out of soul gems. That's not good. Restore health, though. Drop the egg. Drop these. These are good for damaged health, but now drop them. I know the death bells are good for poison. So is the human heart, but unfortunately it's heavy. Yeah. Two apothecary satchels. What if I just make some of these now? That makes it less, that one. Okay, so I'll drop some weight this way. And I think the human flesh is also a pound, or actually a third. With Nirn Root, it'll even out, actually. Doing now? Barely. Oh. You guys sleep well. Yeah. Okie doke. I'm overweight again. So I'll drop these, I don't know. What I really want the most is poisons and restore health. potions. I don't really restore magic that often. I regenerate it pretty quickly. I'll drop that. That's just regen. Alright. Cool, two of my arrows back. Nice, okay. A whole bunch of scrolls, that's interesting. Well, sorry, Dark Brotherhood chapter or whatever. Messing up your stuff. Killing all your Draugr and taking your stuff. Where's the... Look at that. That looks glorious. Glorious. Look at all this stuff. Oh, that's the stuff I dropped. Yeah, I don't know where the handle is. See a handle around? Didn't I see a handle somewhere and I wasn't sure what it was for, and I didn't turn it. Where could there be a handle that I did not pull? Oh, this. That's right next to it, too. Nice! I want the painting! Can't take the painting, damn it. Dagger. Oh, I can put it. Put a dagger in there. But this place was full of traps. Oh my god. Oh, those gems. That's awesome. None of the stuff is locked either. That's awesome. Once I mess around with locks, you know. We are weighed. Yep. We're in the money. What else can I drop? Drop those. Something I have a lot of here, lavender. Hmm. You know, I know these are damage health, but I have so many of them. That's like, is that like 12 pounds of them? Yeah. Screw it. I have other stuff with damage health. Oops. That was the trap. Cool. Done. So yeah, Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. I didn't know there would be another Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary. So I guess I'll call it an episode right here. Right here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.